have 15 swings. And we're going to do 3 get-up sit-ups. Pushing through this foot, rolling over to that elbow. Elbow should be a good base of support under your shoulder. Hand is right over my shoulder, and okay, 15 swings. This time we're going to focus on pushing down through the feet and pulling up through the quads, so you're lengthening your leg in both directions. Next is get up to the hand. We're going to do it 3 times. And then I'm going to move my hand where my elbow was. Or close. Really pushing through that hand and opening up the chest. Really engaging that lat. Other side. Always looking at the kettlebell. You can look down to see if you have a good base of support when you're stopped. While you're moving though, you want to be looking up at that kettlebell. Okay, 15 swings. This time, we're gonna pull up through the quads and squeeze our inner thighs and glutes, everything into the center of your body. Not necessarily right here, but actually in the center of your body. Now we have the get up to the sweep. So we're gonna go all the way up to our hand and then we're gonna sweep three times and then come all the way back down. Shoulders are away from my ears with this one. Moving slowly so that I can really feel what my body wants to do. Okay. 15 swings. This time we're going to focus on pressing the ribs down while maintaining your height. So you don't want to press your ribs down and get short. You want to press your ribs down and maintain your height for 15 reps. Okay, this round we have half kneeling windmills. So we're gonna go all the way up. Sweep through. So now our half kneeling windmill is you're pushing your hips forward, looking straight ahead, checking to see if you're in good alignment, and then reaching your hips back, looking back up at that kettlebell. Push your hips forward, look straight ahead, push your hips back, look up at that kettlebell. And three. Sweep through. hips forward, look straight ahead. Reach your hips back, look up. Push your hips forward, look straight ahead. I'm sitting my hips back and up over my heel. Okay, 15 swings. This time we're focusing on pushing down through your feet. That's it, just focus on those feet. Okay, this round is get up to the lunge. So it's basically the whole get up. We're just gonna do three lunges. So we finish where we left off last time. Elbow, hand, sweep through. Push those hips forward, look straight ahead. And now I'm going to windshield wiper that back foot so that I'm in a lunge position. I'm looking straight ahead. And I'm going to push down through this foot to stand up. And I'm going to come down. That was one. Touch. And come back up. Two. Touch. And come back up. Squeeze the glutes. Three. And then I'm gonna come all the way back down. Windshield wiper that back leg. Sit. Sweep. Elbow. Slowly to your back. On the other side, I will show you the other version. Instead of the windshield wiper, you can move that front foot. Elbow. Hand. Sweep through. Push the hips forward in that half-kneeling windmill. Now I'm going to move that front foot. It was right here. I'm going to move it right here so that I'm in a good lunge position, and I will stand up. Squeeze my glutes. Step back. Touch lightly. That was one. Oop. Two. Another option here is to bring it to your shoulder to stand up and then press. If that doesn't feel comfortable, to stand up with that hand over your shoulder. Open back up so you have this L position. Sit your hips into it. Sweep through. Elbow. And all the way back down. Lower. For this set of swings, we are going to do everything. So we're going to push down through our feet. Pull up through our quads. Squeeze our inner thighs and glutes together at the top. Brace your abs by pressing your ribs down and trying to get tall through the back of your spine. Try to do all of it. 15 reps. I will talk you through both sides. Just follow along. Roll over. Grab that kettlebell. Roll onto your back. Press that kettlebell up over your shoulder. Push down through your heel to push over to your forearm. Press into your hand. Push your hips up for the sweep. Push your hips forward. Windshield wiper, or move that front foot, looking straight ahead. Stand up. Squeeze your glutes. Gently touch that knee behind you. Find this 90 degree angle. Look up at the kettlebell. Place your hand on the floor. Sweep. Elbow slowly all the way down. And other side. Roll. Press. Push down through your heel to roll to your forearm. Press through your hand. Open up your chest. Lift your hips and sweep through. Push your hips forward and look straight ahead. Find railroad tracks and stand up by pushing through that front foot. Squeeze your glutes. Step back gently. Touch that back knee. Find that 90 degree angle again. Reach the tailbone back. Look up.